All right, well, to me, they're still at it. And this is April 21st. This is a never-ending thing. And to me, this just proves that the devil is real. He still exists, and he's right in our face with this so-called weather modification. But to me, this is weather weapons. They're keeping us in drought here so that they can proceed with their own corrupt agenda. And that's the bottom line.